This is an exciting time right now for the Lyme PrEP, our medicine that will prevent Lyme disease. And we've just initiated the clinical trial, which we hope will lead to licensure and availability for the general public. We'll enroll about 60 subjects, and we'll enroll them for a full year. And the reason that we're going to do that for so long is that we want to make sure that the medicine stays at a level in the body that would be protective for such a long period of time. And then what we would do is, if everything checks out that it's safe and lasts properly at the right concentrations, we would move to phase 2-3, and that we would hope to begin in about a year, maybe 14 months or so. It would likely end in the spring, summer of 2023, and you could, based on that data, apply towards the end of the year for licensure and availability in the end of 2023. Our medicine is a transmission blocking medicine, and it actually treats the tick and blocks the tick from depositing those bacteria in you by actually killing or immobilizing the bacteria in the midgut of the tick. For me personally, obviously, this is a milestone that you, as a physician scientist, you work many years for. It's also very gratifying because personally I have a lot of people that I know who have been directly affected by Lyme disease.